Thank you. Well, just now into the newsroom, we now know the identities of two people killed in a multi-vehicle collision in Dorchester County. Now, the victims have been identified as 17-year-old Joseph Da Silva and 17-year-old Samuel Oliveira. Now, they were both involved in the accident on August 8th when they were attempting to turn left onto Patriot Boulevard from Club Course Drive and were hit by another car. Now, both of those victims died at the scene.